As you can see, it transitioned. It was really hard to guard because, I mean, we ran a five-out play, and it wasn't nobody on the perimeter that couldn't shoot the ball. So, I mean, you drive in, you beat somebody, you kick it out, you make one extra pass, you still got a shooter out there. So, I feel like that's what really makes us effective when we got five guards on the court.
Did you guys vary up your zone tonight? It looked like it was pretty successful when you guys were in your zone.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, for the most part, I think we did a good job tonight with our defensive assignments. Felt like we talked a whole lot more. Even though the gym was louder, I feel like we was able to get louder over the gym and everybody was communicating. You know, it's hard to kind of rebound in the zone, but I feel like for the most part, we did our end as making them take shots of what we wanted them to take. I don't take for granted that, you know, sometimes we didn't get some of the long rebounds, which are considered 50-50 balls, and they hit some dagger threes. But, I mean, that's just a part of it. That's adversity is going to hit. We did a great job tonight responding to it.